These are really old. You won't be able to see on them. The early 1900s. They're actual coins from the early 1900s. And they're actually made from real silver back then. They're not old now. And you said you were right handed, right?
Yes.
Okay, so I'm going to have you hold your right hand, or your left hand out flat.
Yeah,
that's clear. All right. I'll give you one, two, three, four solid silver coins. Their right hand stack them up in a nice little stack. All right, just for your imagination. Okay? You guys open up your right hand to your fingers like this. I want you to pretend. So don't open up your hand, but pretend you're going to take the top coin by the edges. Pretend to put it on there. Okay, that's like a solid 10 coin. So let me ask you this, did you actually take a coin and put my hand, or did you pretend to take a coin and put my hand? Pretend it was. Pick it up. Look, one, two, three. So I'll do it again. And now what? Again? One, two, three, four solid silver coins. This time stack them up in the right hand, but don't close your hands. Alright, you see 4 coins there?
Yes.
Definitely 4 coins there.
Yes.
Your right hand, your fingers like this. I actually want you, this time, I actually want you to take the top coin by the edges and actually put it in my hand this time. Yep, close your hand. Alright. Alright, let me ask you this. Did you actually take a coin from my hand, or did you pretend to take a coin from my hand? You actually did it that time.
Dude.
I told you. That, my friend, is crazy. That's wild. That one got me. That one is crazy. The little mark, that was nuts.